and try to keep this momentum going here.
Absolutely. And one X factor I'm looking at in the Whalers is Cameron Pate. He's had a relatively quiet but good type of season, if you know what I'm talking about, because he may not get his as many chances as we'd like to see, but when he gets his chances, he takes the most of it, and man, can he block shots.
Yeah, he comes into this game with only 2 goals and 1 assist so far on the season. Excuse me, 1 goal and 2 assists on the season. So when you look at that, you immediately say, yeah, you know, you don't see him on the score sheet very often, so he might not make much of an impact in these games. But that's where you're wrong. He makes an impact in games in different ways. He has the ability to bang the body. He has the ability to win a lot of his face-offs and to set up things in the offensive zone when you need it. He's going to be a guy that the Whalers are going to particularly look for in winning face-offs on the power play if they get those opportunities.
He comes the Danbury Colonials. They go with Cameron Pape, a center from the Jersey Shore Whalers, here as we move on in round number 2 of the NA3HL draft. Granite City up next.